Otherwise, I will see you in the next video.
You know, north of Bay Ridge Avenue on the R line, you have these unused tracks that are supposed to go to Staten Island. You could use that area to build a new line for the R to go right into the express track on the N line, and it could go straight to the R without disrupting any service. I don't know why nobody came up with that idea before, but it's possible. But of course, you know how the NTA is. We're spending money on silliness.